Welcome to the cafe. Today's poem is The Lion by Clementine von Radix. There is a lion in my living room. I feed it raw meat so it does not hurt me. It is a strange thing to nourish what could kill you in the hopes it does not kill you. We have lived like this, it and I, for so many years. Sometimes it feels like we have always lived like this. Sometimes I think I have always been like this. The door is always open.